Okay.
Anyone.
This is the samosa that I just did. I finished frying it. It came out so well. It doesn't burst open. It doesn't soak oil. So you have to make it to be very tight. If you follow it step by step, you'll be able to do it well. So thank you so much for watching. Please give me a thumbs up. If you like this video, share it. Give it to your friend. Give it to your enemy to watch. They'll be happy you did. So thank you so much for watching. Bye.